He gave his all for the character. On February 3, reporter YouTuber Lee Jin-ho uploaded a new video on his channel to reveal more about the rising actor Im Jaehyuk, who recently garnered much attention from his appearance as Yang Di-soo on All of Us Are Dead. Lee Jin-ho revealed that for the past 2 years, Im Jaehyuk has lost and gained a total of approximately 100 kilograms. Lee Jin-ho said, when he first signed a contract with his agency, he lost 30 kilograms. This has been confirmed by the agency. He added, however, he gained 32 kilograms for his role in All of Us Are Dead. According to Lee Jin-ho, the actor has now lost another 25 kilograms since the wrap-up of the Netflix series filming, currently weighing 82 kilograms. By this, Im Jaehyuk has lost and gained almost 100 kilograms in only 2 years. The reporter then also revealed that despite his current popularity, the actor continues to do hard labor part-time jobs, such as delivery man.